cette année, je le ferme. Some weapons would stay, but we will come up.
My eyes deceive me.
Which dark hole have you caught?
Hear me, beloved father. Open the gates of hell, for I have a gift for thee!
The Acolyte is too powerful. I must lure it to another place.
Ah!
Which dark hole have you crawled out from? So the dragon lives. We thought you dead. Where are you going, little dragon? Eternity alongside my father awaits you.
In hell's name!
Very clever. So you have lured me to your castle. My power here is... pathetic. I can see that I have underestimated you. Accept my apology. It won't happen again.
Leni siorreta froi, suot modini tadri violet, de dakin amoxia iroi, rolim liurioi. The pain you will enjoy in hell will be exquisite. Your soul will go mad in eternal agony. My father is eager to receive you in hell. His thirst for you knows no limits. Go mad in eternal agony! The pain you will enjoy! soul will go mad in eternal agony!
Thank you for bringing me the Mirror of Fate, Father. You know, only you are able to fulfill your destiny.
I saw my destiny in this mirror a long time ago.
But you were alone then. Now you have Mother and me.
That's true.
The mirror can help you sometimes, when it wants to.
There is no armor against fate.
Then make me a promise.
What is it?
When this is over, choose your family.
I've already done that.
A great victory, my friend.
There's still one left.
Indeed. And I fear that it's only a matter of time before he finds us. Since the death of his brother and sister, the third acolyte has come out into the open and is unleashing all his power to find those responsible.
He's more powerful than the others, and appears to fear nothing.
This acolyte commands ultimate possession and control over others. Religious power.
There's a conclave in the Basilica of the city. The church leader's been locked inside there for weeks. The acolyte must be one of them.
Remember our deal, Gabriel. Destroy the acolytes before Satan can be summoned. And you will have the eternal peace you desire. Every second counts. Go with him.
Come on, let's not waste any more time.